Apple Cross Pass, or Bealach na Bar, done. And we're now heading down to Fort William and our digs for this evening. 134 miles in, it's 12 minutes past 2, and I think we've probably got about 80 miles to Fort William, maybe a little bit less. We're going to try and find some petrol on the way, and we'll see how things go from here. Loch Allen, Inverness, Sanachin, across coastal route. We're all good. Yeah, so I'll catch you a little bit later as we get further into the last leg of today's ride to Fort William. Wow. pulled up and we're now on the leg back to Fort William, 85 miles. 85 miles. Should hour and 53 minutes. We should crunch them off now. Hopefully there's some more interesting stuff to see en route. And we'll try and capture it if there is. But, yep. Let's keep on going. Do need this bloody camper van out of the way though. I don't want to be looking at that for 85 miles. Trouble is they're all grouped up behind him, so overtaking is going to be a bit of a pain in the arse. Sorry, had to be done. This road's a bit good. Thank you. view. Again, I think I'm going to start to sum up today. It's 4:05. We've got 29 minutes left of the trip today, and we should be arriving in Formley in about 29 minutes. It's been absolutely epic again. Just astounded by Scotland. It's just so beautiful. Scottish people, I envy you having such a beautiful country to call your own. It's amazing. But yeah, so we left Applecross, ferry boat in around about 9:15. We haven't rushed today, we've taken it easy all day. Headed down to Applecross, where we had a very short break, didn't we? Have anything to eat or anything. Then we did the Applecross Pass, which was Blacknabar, which was stunning, and hopefully we've got some good footage of that. And then the journey from the bottom of Applecross or whatever it is, where the where the Applecross meets ground level Applecross Pass. We've had a fantastic journey to Fort William. The roads have been amazing, undulating, twisty roads have just been absolutely fantastic, and through some incredible scenery as well, as it's still happening, and just been phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. So it's just to wrap up the day again, if you have watched the video to the end, thanks as always for showing an interest. I hope you found it enjoyable. Always, you know, feel free to leave comments, provide feedback, they're most welcome, and I do read all of them and try to respond to as many as I can. So tomorrow, last day, we'll be down to Gretna, but we're going via Loch Lomond, Glencoe, then Loch Lomond, so that hopefully will be a lovely little journey down there as well. The weather's like this as well for us tomorrow, has been kind to us like this, that'll be awesome. It's just been, I can't, you know I can't find the words to describe it, despite my best efforts to do so. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you again for tomorrow's video, and I'm going to leave the camera rolling, and I may cut this bit to the end if I need to, but I'm going to keep the camera rolling. Hopefully it'll get us all the way to battery will get us all the way to Fort William and the digs. I'm not sure though, so let's see. But I don't want to miss a second of this scenery.